This butchery demonstration video has been developed by AHDB Beef and Lamb as part of their meat education program, an accessible and free to use educational resource. Full details of the program can be viewed at the end of the video.
This chuck roll is removed from a 6-bone forequarter, and as you can see, all the bones have been removed except the first 6 ribs. Then we remove all the yellow gristle or backstrap. Removing the muscle block over, we remove this large pocket of fat. Once that is removed, we follow the natural seam and remove this muscle block, which is used for the Denver cut. This muscle is called the spider muscle or serratus ventralis, and the Denver steak will be featured in one of our other videos in the series. Keep following this natural seam. And separate the two muscles. Now we remove any excess fat and thick gristles. Also over this eye muscle, and cut off the first 3 ribs for back rib steaks on the bone by cutting in between the ribs. And these are ribs 4, 5, and 6, counting from the neck upwards. Then left with the first 3 ribs, we cut in between the ribs to create 3 chop rib steaks. And as you can see, they're quite thick, but if frozen, they could be bandsaw in between the ribs to create 6 instead of 3 chop rib steaks.
AHDB Beef and Lamb has launched the Meat Education Program, an accessible and free-to-use web-based educational resource for the whole of the meat industry. It aims to help you to enhance both your knowledge and understanding and provide you with certification. It is targeted at the whole of the meat supply chain, including learn how to debone and break down beef and lamb carcasses into primal cuts, and how to cut primal muscles into retail and food service cuts. Learn how to produce cuts that deliver a more tender and consistent eating quality. Learn how to recognize different beef and lamb cuts and understand the best cooking methods for each. Learn about new cuts and how to identify opportunities for these products on menus. Learn about cattle and sheep production, what the different breeds are used for, and the names used to describe different types of animals. Learn about carcass classification and the factors that can affect meat quality. Understand the difference between service and hospitality, and learn how to read your customers. Learn about the different meat cuts, specifications, and what they're used for. Learn about the meat industry in general, the various stages of the supply chain, and understand the different terminology used. Learn about different cuts of meat, where they come from, and their use in the different industry sectors. At the heart of the Meat Education Programme is an innovative web-based platform which can be accessed via AHDB Beef and Lamb's trade website. Online assessment and certification are available free of charge for the theory modules. The three practical beef and lamb modules will be assessed at the learner's place of work by highly experienced butchery professionals. There are 16 theory and practical modules in the Meat Education Programme, and each is supported by must-read study materials, free to download, that have been produced to help learners achieve optimum results. You can track your own progress online while you are logged in. The website will highlight which assessments have been taken, results, and any certificates that have been achieved. To register to start using the Meat Education Programme, or for further information, visit www.qsmbeefandlamb.co.uk/MEP.